take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
They're going that way. I knew that they wouldn't wait at this corner to see. I kind of want to go climb up that hill. Just a second there, buddy. My bike's getting carried away. All right. Gonna need a 300 for that. Do you need to get up there?
What?
You can come down and get this and trolley yourself up.
Hey, can you give me a piggyback ride up?
I'm not sure, that was like third gear. Now, I know you guys think that I'm crazy for going the same route as Brennan, but if you saw the alternative route, you would probably follow him too. So I'm just gonna go down here, through here, on through the brush, where the fuck is Brennan? Tree branch. Finally made it to the side of a rotted up hill. Yeah. Alright. So he was right. This was probably the ideal way. Is that a Hoosier?
Is it?
Why would they waste a perfectly good Hoosier?
I don't know, I can't read.
More trees. haven't made a payment on this bike yet. I thought you were going for a trail. You made it. Just in time for us not to see it. That's what it looks like to go up in third accidentally. You okay? Holy fuck, you hit hard there.
You good?
Yeah, that That didn't feel good.
Where'd you hit?
Make you feel alive?
Shoulder?
Oh yeah, he shouldered right.
Shoulder.
Right into it.
Shoulder pain?
Handlebar right into the fucking tree.
Oof.
Ew.
You know what's good for shoulder pain?
Not running.
Feel like
trees.
My butthole.
Ball talk with your narcissistic neighbor. She's real hot, but